got a sweetie, and you're wondering why. I tell you, when I came to old Illinois, I was just a bashful boy. I didn't have a girl to call my own. All the girls left me alone. Then I had a brilliant scheme how to win a college queen. I get classes, you practice passes, and I made the football team. Ever since that fateful day, everyone can hear me say, if you want to win a game, you have to play the game. You got to be a football hero to get along with the beautiful girls. You gotta be a touchdown getter, you bet, if you wanna get a baby to pet. The fact that you are rich or handsome won't get you anything in girls. You gotta be a football hero to get along with the beautiful girls. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ra-ra-ra.
They always call him Mr. Touchdown. They always call him Mr. T-A-M. He can run and he can throw. Oh, give him the ball and yell, go, 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 hooray. Mr. Touchdown, he's gonna beat him today. Great big cheer for the hero of the year, Mr. Touchdown USA.
You've got to be a football hero to get along with the beautiful girls. In spite of all $1 million can do, a tackle or two will mean more to you. And if you make the winning